favorite part of the show, and I know it's Dan's favorite part of the show too, because Dan just stands over there and waits for me to hit a bad note. And when you see him laughing, that means I hit a bad note. And then they take the guitar away from me, and they give me one of those acoustic guitars. And there's no more leads for this guy, so enjoy it while it lasts, ladies and gentlemen.
The same thing to Elvis Presley, though. Come on, man.
Chicken wings, cotton candy.
Chicken wings.
Yeah.
Guitar solo.
A guitar solo? A guitar solo? I got that.